Prince Franklin.
This could be your neighbor. He's a father who loves his children with dreams of a lifetime to love and to embrace, and longing to leave a legacy of life and hope. But he made a terrible decision and broke the law. He may have chosen assault and aggression against another, or drugs and destruction, maybe what some call white-collar crime. Regardless of the crime, he feels his legacy is lost forever. But is it? From a pit of sorrow and remorse, from a den of hopelessness and despair, a decision was made to transfer his allegiance from himself to a savior. From a life sentence to a sentence of eternal life. And with a pledge, they are determined to be fathers once again.
As a Malachi dad,
as a Malachi dad,
I solemnly pledge,
I solemnly pledge,
to glorify God,
to glorify God,
and build his kingdom,
and build his kingdom.
With a newborn longing to reconcile and restore the legacy that once was thought to be lost. With the help of the Malachi Dads for Men and the Hannah's Gift Program for Women, incarcerated moms and dads are experiencing the joys of forgiveness and redemption. And with trembling hearts and hopes of loving arms opened wide, the Returning Heart Celebration offers a day of opportunity with steps toward reconciliation and expressions of the love of a child returning to the hearts of their fathers and the hearts of the fathers to their children. Awana Lifeline, building a legacy of faith in Christ, challenging incarcerated fathers and mothers to be the leaders and nurturers in their family that God designed them to be.
I love you, Daddy.